What's up, guys? Nomad here. The city of Windcrest, Municipal Center and Police Department. They like to waste gas here in Windcrest, taxpayer funded gas. Just sitting here running. Also connected here is the post office. So this looks like the City Hall, PD, Police Department, Post Office, all in one. Water district. The post office in the back.
Gentlemen, how can I help you today?
Hey.
If you want to take pictures, go outside. This is the water district office right here. We don't have anything to do with the city.
It's a public building.
I need y'all to
can I get your name, sir?
No.
I think you're asking us to leave. It's a public lobby, so.
Yeah, I am leaving, actually. And here's my card. I'm the general manager of the water district. And yes, for safety reasons, I am
for safety reasons?
Yeah, because I'm concerned about y'all.
What do you mean?
I'm concerned that maybe that you might be doing something that would cause my, have problems with my office. So if you do mind leaving.
Taking pictures of the public lobby is a safety concern?
You can do anything on that side, not this side. Not the ladies in my office or my office.
Okay? Well, unfortunately, that's really not how it works. This is a public lobby, so the First Amendment applies.
Okay, I understand. And I'm asking you nice and politely to leave my office space. Unless you're a customer, a WCID number 10, you're interfering with our customer and our business.
We're a journalist gathering content for a story.
I understand. Well, you do whatever you want to.
Okay, thank you.
Leave my ladies alone.
I haven't even talked to your ladies, so
okay.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Is this your office? Oh, excuse me.
Hey guys, what are you guys up to?
We're just taking pictures.
Okay.
That's an obvious assumption.
Well, then you got an obvious answer. I don't. What do you want me to say? We're taking pictures. We're gathering controversial story. We're journalists.
Okay. So are you guys doing a story or?
Yeah, gathering content for a story. We're just taking pictures. Not once did we bother his staff. I don't know what he's talking about. I haven't even talked to those ladies. So this is a public law.
Yeah. But you understand the situation, right? Like you're taking photos and nowadays there's all kinds of crimes. Someone can be planning to attack this place.
Well, anybody can come in here and take pictures.
Right. But that's why we're asking the questions.
We're just taking pictures. It's irrelevant.
It's not irrelevant. I gave you my card.
Well, you're a public official asking me to leave a public lobby.
They're taking pictures. Yeah, that's what I was just asking what they were doing.
How you doing?
It's okay. They're just as long as they don't.
Please educate him.
I was gonna go talk to him right now.
Make him nervous.
Hey, Corporal.
Yes.
Corporal, is everything all right?
Yeah, everything's fine.
My name's Patrick.
Hey, what's going on, Patrick? Nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you. We were just wanting to get some of the displays and things like that. We don't have any, we don't have any weapons. You know?
No, I mean,
yeah, we're just like taking pictures. You know, that's all it is.
He's making a big deal about nothing, really. Honestly,
I understand. So, like I said, I'm gonna go up there and talk to the ladies. You know how people are. People get weirded out and stuff like that.
I appreciate appreciate you respecting our First Amendment rights.
Yeah, no, thank you're good. I'm all about that, man.
All right, guys. Patrick and I here at Windcrest PD. Director of the water department comes out barking orders, but the corporal seemed to respect our rights to record. Thank you, Corporal.
Hey, yeah, y'all take care.
Oh, what was your name?
De Hoyos.
Oh, call me Nomad.
Oh, take care, man. Mm-hmm.
All right, guys, we're done here. Water department guy was misinformed, but the corporal seemed to respect our rights. So Nomad out.